there. It was awful. Those monsters came out of nowhere. We ran for dear life.
Where are the others?
Dead, most of them. My dear husband included. Those devils have to pay. Those murderers. You look strong, miss. I'm begging you. Help me.
If it's within my power.
Oh, thank you. My name's Lindsay. What's yours?
Miriam.
Well, Miriam, I'll gather whatever information I can about the monsters that wronged us. I want you to hunt down the monsters and take vengeance on them. The efforts won't go unrewarded, I promise you that.
All right. I'll do it.
Here's what I've turned up on the monsters. Help my husband rest in peace. Kill that murderer dead!
Oh! Ha! can't be.
Alfred?
Why are you here? Johannes, that fool of an apprentice should have stayed out of this.
You have a lot to explain for, after all the terrible things you've done.
All that is in the past. I'll not be defending my actions to you.
Don't I deserve it? You were like a father to me.
Enough, child. I am here for the book. Jeeble has the book.
What are you talking about?
If you don't already know, then let us keep it that way.
Alfred, how are you still alive?
What were you thinking in coming here?
You can answer my question first.
All that matters is that I am alive. Did you come here for the book?
Book? The Liber Logaeth?
Make no mistake. I won't let anyone touch that tome but me.
Not even you should touch it. Didn't what happened 10 years ago teach you anything?
I don't have time to argue with you. I just hope you are wise enough not to get in my way.
What?
You know full well my power exceeds yours. Take Miriam and leave this place. Otherwise, you will die.
I came here because something didn't feel right, but I didn't expect him.
Johannes, what is the Liber Logaeth?
It's a book the Alchemy Guild once possessed that allows for the summoning of spirits. The Guild used it to bring about the Calamity 10 years ago, and the Shardbinder's crystal acted as a kind of catalyst.
A book like that shouldn't even exist.
I know. Alfred must be trying to restore the Alchemy Guild to power, but we cannot let him lay hands on the Liber Logaeth.
He said Jeeble had it. You know, I think I might have seen it.
It makes sense, considering the situation we're in. He must have gotten his hands on it after surviving the sacrifice.
So now I have to stop Alfred, too.
No, let's focus on Jeeble. If we can get to him and the book before Alfred does, we'll kill 2 birds with 1 stone.
Good point. All right.
Dominique might know what to do about Alfred in the meantime. I'll head back to the village and see what she has to say.
Thank you.